Oh, I love this part of the show. It's never too early to look forward toward the weekend. And here with the 411 on what's happening around town, Jordan Segundo. Jordan, aloha.
Aloha,
How
man.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
I have my iPad. I'm ready to go. I'm going to take notes because there's a whole bunch not only happening here on Oahu, but around the state,
Absolutely.
Right?
Absolutely. Well, you know, all month long, we've been celebrating with different festivals, celebrating the aloha spirit and the Hawaiian culture. Mm-hmm. And this weekend, we'll be celebrating with a big ho'olaule.
Nice.
Now, in Hawaiian, ho'olaule does mean celebration, does mean festival. Mm-hmm. But here in Hawaii, it means a big block party. So
cool.
This Saturday down in Waikiki on Kalakaua Avenue will be our Waikiki Ho'olaulea from 7 p.m. till 10 p.m. Mm-hmm. with free entertainment, hula, craft vendors, food, and just so much more.
Yeah, great for everybody to head on down there. And remember, there is road closure, so we'll have all that information on our website as well. But really, park at the zoo, head down, and have a good time.
Absolutely. Now, here in Oahu, we have our Ho'olaulea, but Maui is also celebrating with one. It's also this Saturday down in Lahaina at Banning Tree Park.
Okay.
Their celebration starts at 9 a.m. and goes all the way till 5 p.m.
Oh, that's
so they'll
so cool.
be partying as well. And for our friends over on the Big Island, they have a Ho'olaulea in Waimea at Waimea Park in beautiful Waimea from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. So these events are free. We encourage the public to go down there, you know, celebrate the aloha spirit and the Hawaiian culture all together with the community.
Yeah, and when you talk about Waimea, I mean, I couldn't pick Maui or Oahu, but Waimea for a festival, that's so beautiful.
It's a beautiful place there. I bet they're nice. It's nice and cool, too,
yes,
right?
Yes, yes. If you have any pictures, though, actually, good point. Yeah. If you have any pictures, send it in from over the weekend. We'll talk about it next week on our Facebook page.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. Now, also happening this Saturday, we have comedian and actor Martin Lawrence in town. He'll be performing at the Blaisdell Arena with a great comedy show, and tickets are still available this weekend. You know, do you have a favorite character that he plays?
Oh, Martin, let's see. What was her name? Shaniqua?
Shanayne.
Shanayne. Oh, right.
Oh, my God.
He does so many characters, and he's such a, you know, movie, TV thing. I mean, a lot of people are buzzing about this show.
Yeah, I mean, he's been making audiences laugh for over three decades. So people have definitely grown up with his style and his just presence on stage.
Yep.
So it'll be nice to see him in concert once again this Saturday over at the Blaisdell Arena. Tickets are available at the box office or any Ticketmaster outlet.
Ah, nice. All right.
Yes.
What else we got
now,
going on?
This Saturday, Kaka'aka will be taken over by the Honolulu Night Market.
Always fun.
So the streets of Kaka'aka will be filled with music, fashion, art, and of course, food. And it's a very hip and trendy event.
Yeah. I kind of talk about this. No one's ever come down. I mean, the Kaka'aka with downtown on one side, Ala Moana, the culture is really, it's really blossomed, hasn't it?
It really is, and it's growing. And a lot of people are coming here and enjoying, you know, just what this place has to offer. And so Honolulu Night Market brings together all these vendors, you know, fashion shows, art demonstrations, and live music, all for people to come down and enjoy in a central location.
Nice.
So it's this Saturday, starts at 6 p.m., goes to 11. Of course, it's free.
Yeah.
That's the best part.
That is. What a great event. And if you haven't come down, please go ahead and check it out.
Yeah.
Now, this last one I'm very excited about because I have a young son and I really want to expose him to art and culture. And this is kind of a cool thing. I can do both, right?
Yeah. This Sunday is Bank of Hawaii Family Sunday over at the Honolulu Museum of Art. It is a free event that will offer families, you know, art exhibits, art demonstrations, and activities, as well as entertainment for everyone to enjoy. Now, this month's theme will be celebrating the Korean culture.
Oh, no kidding!
So you go down to the museum and you enjoy Korean activities, cultural demonstrations at the museum.
Yeah, and you know, it's the Honolulu Museum, you know, it's such a great place, but to go down there for free on Sunday with the whole family, you can't get much better than
You can't get much better than that. And of course, the art exhibits will be open, so you can go down there and walk around and explore the entire
museum.
I'm
a little scared, though, because I know the art exhibits are theirs, but I have a six-year-old son that likes to touch everything, so I'm going to be always watching him, but a good chance to expose him to some wonderful art.
I also want to mention for our friends over on Maui in Kula, they have the 33rd annual Kula Festival. They'll be celebrating there with Ona Food, an auction. Admission is just $1 there, and this event will benefit two nonprofit organizations, Hospice Maui, as well as Imua Family Services.
Great.
So if you're on Maui, head out to the Kula Festival there and enjoy that wonderful festival.
Oh, all around the state. Jordan, again, I love what you do every Wednesday because really, wherever you are across Hawaii, you kind of cover what we have happening this weekend.
Thank you. Appreciate
cool,
that.
Man.